So let's say that you believe in Sola Scriptura, right? In 2 Thessalonians 2:15, Paul says, obey the traditions that were handed to you, whether written or by word of mouth. We have the tradition of the apostles. Clement, it's right there. Mm-hmm. So what are you going to do with it? If you accept the infallibility of Scripture, then accept when Paul says, accept the traditions. Mm-hmm. And we have the traditions. There's no excuse.
Okay.